Now let's do the G major scale, starting from the second note in the scale, A. Again, all the same notes as before, just starting on a different degree of the scale. Okay, so that's gonna be on the E string, 5th fret, 7, 8, A string, 5th fret, 7, 9, D string, 5th fret, 7, 9, 3rd string, 5th fret, 7, 9, B string, it's gonna be 7, 8, 10, 7, 8, 10 on the E string.